My brother says I am fun deficient. That is probably accurate. I usually feel like I have far, far, far too many projects to do, which I always call work, okay? That's not to say that I don't get enjoyment out of my music or like when I'm playing with the video or doing my writing or something else, okay? I get a lot of enjoyment out of it. I have to, otherwise I wouldn't be able to do it for the hours on end. But it is also what I do, so it's also work. It's not just straight out play.